Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all.
Here are your announcements for Wednesday, November 30th. Don't forget about the winter celebration. It is held December 15th from 5:30 to 6:30 on the main campus in the Busatorium. The rehearsal will be on December 14th at 8 a.m. on the main campus in the Busatorium. Looking to earn some extra money for the holidays? Well, why not enter the 2011 essay contest? It is open from grades from it's open A grade level. The theme is how to improve our society. The first place prize is $50 in cash, and the second place prize is $30 in cash. Gift certificates will be handed out to the lower grade levels. All essays must be turned in by December 9th. This is a great way to get some spending money for the holidays. All students, the play From Your True Love will take place on December 20th. Attention cheer team, practice is today from 3:30 to 5 o'clock. Go Patriots! High school students, finals are early this year. They take place Thursday, December 14th, and Friday, December 15th. Yesterday, we had some technical problems with our anti-bullying video. So let's try it again today.
Oh, that was a great party last night. Oh, okay, we're on camera. Hey guys, it's Kesha, and I just wanted to say don't bully, because if you do, I'll have my friend Miley Cyrus come after you. Let's go. Miley!
Yeah? Huh? Wait. No, I'm on my phone! Fine, I'll put it down. Hey y'all, I just want to say don't bully, or else you know what, you need to stop copying me.
Oh, I see how it is. Oh, you know what?
Okay, you know what?
Oh my gosh, she has glittery teeth. She can't even sing. Don't you agree?
Stupid.
Oh, I hear you were gossiping about me.
I was.
Oh, I'm not afraid of it.
I just said that. Oh, you called me. Just kidding. I love you, Kesha. We just wanted to put this on so that you guys know not to bully, because it really hurts and it leaves scars. That was verbal, physical, and social bullying. And I have nothing else to add.
Bye, animals. Oh, you know what? Now you're copying me.
I'm sorry. No, I love you. Peace out, y'all.
Bye, don't bully.
If you really like dogs and Halloween, then take a look at this video.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see, this is our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween.
Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween, everybody make a scene.
Trick or treat.
Sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Found that corner man hiding in the trash can.
Sliding green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine. Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Ride with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody.
Everybody scream! Everybody scream!
Here I don't know how
I am the clown of the tearaway face!
Here in a flash and double the trace!
I am the who in the
cold stare! I am the wind blowing through your hair!
I am the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright!